So let's start, guys, to make banana cake without oven. So let's go. Here's the three ripe banana. We put it here in the big bowl, mixing bowl. Ilagay sa mixing bowl ang banana. At ang brown sugar, either brown sugar or white sugar you want to put it, it's okay. It's on your prefer. So that it brown sugar and banana, and add the egg. This is 2 large eggs. We add a cooking oil or butter, it's on your prefer. Add a optional, kung ayaw nyo nang ilagyan ng sour cream, it's okay, it's optional. That is sour cream. Then you, in a separate bowl, we have here flour and baking soda, and we add a pinch of salt and we add a walnuts on it. So here's a lot of walnut there, and we'll mix it together. Combine here. So that's it, guys. And we put over here. Well, I'm just gonna add orange scent, optional. To make this smell good. So that's it. So we're gonna add over here. This one I already coated with butter. To remove the air. And we're going to put this in a steamer, so we don't need an oven. If you live in a place na wala kayong oven, halimbawa sa probinsya ka or where you are staying na wala kayong oven, pwede kayong gumawa ng cake na hindi na kailangan mag-oven. So, i-steam po natin ito. Huwag pong kalimutan na takpan ng cloth, manipis na tela, ang ibabaw ng steamer para ito ay maluto. Okay? So, let's get started. Put this in the steamer.